One guy was stocking a shelf. He was an older white guy, and we're like, sir, can you help us?
What do you need?
My buddy Martin and I are trying to make this messed up racist gift basket for our black friend as a practical joke. Can you think of something we can put in there? Without even blinking an eye, the guy was like, you gotta have Kool-Aid. It's at the end of the aisle. Hey, yo. Malt liquors and XL over in the back of the store in the freezer section. It's on sale 2 for $1.